There's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from the Superdome. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line. From the 13 now, they work on first and 10. Winston to give, it's Kamara. Thought they were going to have him down a lot earlier, but he was able to shed that tackle.
Shows the value of the weight room, doesn't it? Shows the value of the attitude when you run the football. Don't go down easily. Break a few tackles, gain some additional yardage.
Now a first down carry, it's Kamara. And across the midfield stripe into Eagle territory. So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. Jameis to throw it. This throw is going to be incomplete.
Love this route because a lot of times they'll get the block first and get a little bit of space and then come across the middle because in their mind that they can catch the ball and then drop the hammer on the little guys in the secondary.
Unable to drop the hammer, he just dropped the pass. And he's got the Saints first down. It won't be by much. He needed 3 and he got 3 barely, but the mark shows first down. Jameis now on first down. He'll get this to his tight end Troutman. And he is out of bounds, getting it down to the 10.
When this offense can get their tight ends in the ball, they can move the football. Here, a nice route, able to look it in, and picks up the first down.
So not quite a first and goal. It's first and 10 from the 10. They'll run out of the gun with Kamara. And running room hard to come by here. He gets it down to the 8. The last run got a couple. Here's 2nd and 8. Play fake. Winston.
It's all good.
So now after the sack, Winston and the Saints needing to figure out what to do. Tough play. 3rd and 1. Off the play fake. Winston.
Come on, man. Get out of there.
Taken out of bounds. A big play there for Philly. Make that two completions for Mr. Moore. These aren't ordinary completions, they're big ones.
Yeah, these are the types that make a secondary talk to each other and not in a good way.
Good idea.
Pointing fingers. Hey, who's got him? Someone cover him. That type of indecision can open
up even more big. They're running, going with a...
And strong run there as he's inside the 10 and down the 8-yard line. 5 yards on the carry, good pickup on first down. Second down, back to
center. Yeah, son. No way. Third down. Go.
Down 7-0 on EA Sports. Throwing is Hurts. And that's going to be knocked away in the end zone. It's incomplete.
They really have a good drive going there, but a nice recovery by the defense these past few downs. Able to knock that one away on third down and bring up what I think for the offense an unexpected fourth down here.
I should just stay right there.
And the Eagles are within an extra point of tying this thing up. Elliott Good with a PAT. And we are tied here in the second quarter. And how about this decision? Tie game first half. But here's an onside kick. Each team's had it. Each team has scored.
Come on, bro. With the bullshit, bro. I swear he could do that shit. Take his ass out, bro, for real.
Is that a true story or a true story?
Can't be no other way.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Hurts sets up to throw it.
It's the only way you can beat me, bro. He gonna do the onside kick again or what?
Richard Rodgers, 38 yards. And the Eagles have taken the lead. Good on the extra point, and that makes the score 14-7. Boy, I guess they're gonna keep
bro, trying. I swear to God, you do that shit, keep doing that shit, bro.
The Saints gonna call the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining.
I'm waiting on that shit now.
You ready to go party?
Who's that? What is that, though? One cheating shit. I don't know he can beat me.
Feels like they thought they had the right situation, you know, and the right approach in going after it.
Also, he's a good guy here, bro. Y'all me, bro. Daddy, I don't know he can beat me on side kick.
8 yards the gain on the last run. Here's second and a couple.
I'm not
Winston now.
I'm running a little bit there. Oh, I'm running up there, that stupid guy.
Certainly making his presence felt in both the pass and the run game. He's having an impact.
Yeah, his first carry of the game right there. He had hurt him with his arm. Now he's showing that he can shuffle the puppies as well. They run on first down as they get about three. Second and seven, forthcoming. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. Again,
not working. Sorry, dude. Can't win. Got no onside kick.
But the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
Now Winston.
Get the 50 off him.
That's good. Alvin Kamara, 26 yards. And the Saints are within an extra point of tying this thing up. Lux with the extra point, and we are tied here in the second quarter. So tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. from the 10.
And I can't go with that from that side. Stupid bitch, England.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And Charles, White touchdowns have come so fast and furious for both sides in this thing. It's starting to feel a little bit more like maybe a tennis match than a football game.
Yeah, I like your description there. Maybe we're sitting in a nice road.
I'm behind. Do it again.
Right now, the way it's going back and forth, it's going to come down to who can get a stop.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down.
Stupid bitch ass. Get behind.
He's going to look deep for Watkins.
Ah, he beat him. Damn. Damn, bro, who did that? Hell out that thing.
Sometimes you just gotta marvel at how these guys can throw the
field. You are the only one who's all the money.
And as
that
was hanging in the air, the
receiver's freaking popped up the
minute. Here in the stadium, you could just sense it. Thinking, no. And their worst fears were realized as that one turned into a long touchdown. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone.
Let the leg go. Go. I swear you would let the leg go. Go.
Yeah, that's going to
the Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And that last touchdown drive, they had very balanced. How key is that balance?
It's huge, because most of the time when we talk about balance is one, pass, almost 50-50. Most of the time when you talk about offensive coaches, they say balance is, we do.
All right, now, good, bro. Go with
it. That means the defense, keeping them on their heels.
Out of bounds, all good. Yeah, exactly.
It hasn't been their cleanest first half. The last thing they wanted to do was give it up to the opposition, but able to keep it as it goes.
Yeah, tough first half, no doubt about it. But if they turn it over there, now things turn a little, how would you say, dire. And they didn't need that hassle at all. So being able to take care of the football is paramount. Fortunate bounce for them there in order to retain it.
Yeah, I got something for that.
So after the run by Kamara, now another first and 10. Now this one is tied in on the right side.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break it.
Call timeout for now.
There, but still good yardage. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play.
Look on this side.
Trying the left side with Kamara. 63 yards rushing.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit. Second to his prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, give it to you.
Why the
first down? Keep the sticks moving.
And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. Coming left is Kamara. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line.
Let's go.
Now we'll get a quick timeout called by New Orleans, number two. As they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one. Following the pickup of four, here's second and six. Kamara trying the right side. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1 yard line. Now the Saints will use their third and final timeout as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the first half. Chance now to get even before the break as they come up first and goal. And a turn of power game to try to get in. And he takes it across and into the end zone. Touchdown. A great play there as the first half is winding down. Wants to try to end the PAT. He's got it, and we're all tied at 21.
I ain't gonna do that, sir. I don't play for cheap, baby, at all.
Teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the scores. The kicks away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And heavy tackle just shot.
You picked up the
Eagles offense will begin their next drive. And with only 9 seconds remaining, not much time, we'll see how they play this. And he'll take this to the other side.
We have 1 second, sir.
Going out of bounds. And with that completion, he's now
their confidence. And, you know, you always want to keep that up and feel like you can always bounce back.
The numbers
he's putting up here, it's starting to wear on them a little bit, I think. So they're looking at each other and trying to figure out what defense will work.
I'm not a
how can they play better without getting beat deep for big passes?
I want you to throw that.
You won't have to.
He's going to take a shot at the end zone.
What's up?
First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
With both of these offenses having their way, it's not likely they'll need to be doing a whole lot at halftime. But the defense is definitely in need of some adjusting. And for the call of the second half, let's go back out to Brandon and Charles.
And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm ready, go ahead and set it, ready to rock.
Let's go all the way to the right.
And trying to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. And a short kick taken about the 16. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. The Eagles offense set to begin the next drive. It's a tie for
you.
What do you think, Charles, the message was at halftime?
Well, I think that they probably just looked at things and said, we're fortunate that this is a tie game.
I'm on it.
We don't need to pick up. We don't need to change a whole lot. We didn't put anything close to our best in the first half.
Thank you.
So, Charles, tie game here. What are your keys as we continue to play this second half?
But I know people think it's always trite when you say the same things over and over, but they're tried and true in the game of football. Who's going to get it? Who's going to tackle better? This kid is
scared, man.
You've got to take care of the football in order to win the game.
And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. A big play that time through the air. 30 yards. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Hurts a handoff to Sanders. A good gain of 9 before he's brought down at the 28.
I got to stop doing that.
He's had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but close there quickly at the end. Second down, back to Sanders. And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19.
Most of their damage has been done through the air. I mean, they've run the bell 3 times with passing touchdowns. But guess what? Ground game has not been neglected. Muscle burst right there.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Eluding the pressure right. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. He'll get 30 yards on the scramble there at second down. Hurts. And this time incomplete.
It's going to lead to third down.
A field goal would get him the lead, but that's not what they're shooting for as they come up on third down. And this time he's got the
lead.
And the Eagles are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. Whatever the discussions were at halftime to try to slow down this offense, it has not worked to this point.
You have a vision right now of everything that was discussed at the half.
Touchdown, Eagles! Jordan Howard, a 5-yard touchdown. And the Eagles have taken the lead as they go right down the field and score on the opening drive of the second half. Hurts will throw. To the end zone, knocked away, incomplete. So unable to come in for two from the two. Let me ask you, as a former DB,
I'm not going for that shit again, bro.
As far as how you're defending, you just make sure you never back up and you never retreat. You establish yourself really on the line of scrimmage, put your heels on the goal line at worst. If they're going to throw the ball, make them throw it over your head because they're going to run out of space because it's back in the end zone. Never let a guy catch one in front of you. Callaway, the return man. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21.
I'm about to run the whole clock out. I don't know.
Getting set for their next drive.
I don't need to
go. Offense. And they'll be working from behind now following the touchdown a moment ago on the opening drive of the half.
I think the guys right now as they go out on offense. They don't have to do anything differently just because they're down on the scoreboard now. The intent is still the same in what they plan to do on offense.
That's going to work. Man out of it, though. Down there. Down with
that. On play action, Winston. Toward the sideline, did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got him both down, says the sign judge, and that's good enough for a first down. So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 48-yard line. Now a handoff. Here's Kamara. And he'll work this forward for about 3. It's second down. The last run got 3. Now here's second and 7. They run it again with Kamara. And he stopped immediately there. They'll need to get this to the 38. That's where the first down marker is. Here on third. Throwing. Winston.
Stupid, my good.
Complete to his running back, Kamara. Faked it with a joke. Now he's got some room. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30.
I love the drive they're working on here because they know they can take the lead with a touchdown. And so far on this drive, so good. They move the ball down the field with very little resistance defensively.
I told him to burn that clock out there.
Some adjustments to come their way now.
And he'll go down, and that will do it for the third quarter of action. Three quarters have come and gone. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9. Again, it's Kamara. And not able to break away this time as they're going to stop him right around the line of scrimmage. Well, this drive, they're perfect 2 of 2 on third down conversions, but they need a full 10 yards here. They go play action. Winston.
Damn, how the fuck you get behind you that quick?
They push him back to the 34. One score down. Here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. Desperation time. Winston on fourth down. Open man is the tight end Troutman. And they move this all the way down to the 9.
They scored against him here in the fourth quarter. This was definitely fourth down territory. Really nice job there finding a way to get open. And a really nice throw. That sets him up for first and goal.
And from the 9, they get this to the 5-yard line. And just one man in the backfield here. That's Kamara, second and goal. He'll get it up the middle.
He's going to
get 3 yards closer. He's down to about the 2. A lot of tired bodies on that field. But this is a big play. Third and goal. To throw is Winston. And he's got it.
I told Doc, man. I told Doc.
And Troutman. They make the ground. And the Saints can take the lead if they can hit the extra point. A very important extra point there. After the touchdown, wants to kick it off. from the 10. And up to about the 26 yard line.
That's good, bro.
The Eagles offense is taking the next drive. But the bad news for them, they've seen that cushion they once had totally evaporate, and they're working from behind. The good news, they now have the opportunity to
gain the lead right back. Oh, he going to go either way out. Here he is.
Six carries to this point.
I'm about to stop all that dumb. He's going to throw a pick anyway by throwing up. Damn, what the fuck?
On first and 10, it's Sanders. And he is not going to go anywhere. They're going to get to him behind the line, and that is going to get us to the 2-minute warning. So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset. They come up with a second down now, and again, it looks like it's going to go down the wire. Escaping the pressure right. Throw across his body, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Demario Davis. And the Saints have just about sewn up this football game. The Saints offense on the field ready to get their drive started. And this game not quite over yet. We'll likely see them take all three timeouts defensively, so they can't just kneel this one out. They're going to have to try to run a few plays.
You're exactly right. They've got to get a first down and make them use up all.
Try to count me.